Canada is facing criticism over a recent decision to make emergency air masks available to passengers only if they pay with a valid credit card. Additionally, they will be adding surcharges for safety instructions, bathroom access, and landing gear. A spokesperson for Air Canada said, passengers are welcome to forgo the oxygen masks and simply pass out. Although they should be aware that there will be a $75 regaining consciousness fee.